The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Umaga.
The Samoan Bulldozer looks ready to unleash brutality on the grandest stage of them all.
We've seen that brutality taken out on the likes of Batista and Bobby Lashley at WrestleMania. You gotta believe that trend's gonna continue tonight. Umaga is on a mission here tonight.
Complete obliteration of anyone else in the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
And his opponents, first from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John. Second competitor to ever. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Tonight, the showcase of the Immortals becomes visual. Each superstar is keeping an eye on each opponent in this triple threat match with Umaga, John Cena, and Bobby Lashley.
Never a moment of rest between the matches. Each superstar will have to be very deliberate with all of their actions. You don't want to have any wasted motion, any wasted energy.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Massive atomic drop.
Cliche, but with triple threat matches, you've always got to keep your head on a swivel. Always got to know when to pick your spot. Even if you form an alliance, it won't last. That's just the nature of the game.
He's running up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And Umaga's in control.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Just carried like a rag doll here.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He turns it around on Umaga. And look at front.
Look at the power from Cena. That's first.
And that's what we call the Tree of Woe position, folks. just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Change the course of the match
from the top rope. Oh, so much. And Umaga's in officiating that referee, seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Here is your winner, Umaga!
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen. Beating one other superstar is no walk in the park, let alone two.